तुमने एल्बम्स बेचे हैं वहाँ पे शोज किए हैं तुमने, उनके बूट पैंट पहनते हैं,
क्या कहता हूँ
उनके खिलाफ
निकाल रहा हूँ,
इंडिया को अमेरिकनों को हर एक के खिलाफ
लोगों के खिलाफ हामिद अमेरिकन के खिलाफ है, ना हिंदुओं के खिलाफ है, ना क्रिश्चियंस के खिलाफ है, ना जूस के खिलाफ है, वो अगेंस्ट अ पोलिटिकल आइडियोलॉजी कॉल्ड जायनिज्म. And there is Zionist, all sorts of Zionists across. There is Hindu Zionist, there are Muslim Zionists, there are Christian and Jewish Zionists. We're not saying a hate across the board, hate for the Jews or across the board hate for the Hindus. We're talking about the select people who control the system. We're against the system. We're going to the root problem. And we're saying that why is this yatim here? Why is there water here? Why is there electricity here? Why is there oil, gas, electricity? Why is this 10% increasing every month? Why are these things happening? Why is your oil, gas field? Why are you sitting in 10-20 gas fields? Why are you oil companies taking oil, furnace oil, expensive, and 26-cent furnace oil? When in Pakistan, you can take 6 cents out of it. We're talking about corruption. We're talking about a system. We're not talking about hate against Jews or Christians or Hindus or Muslims. For God's sake, we're against a political ideology called Zionism. And get it straight, please, when you watch a show, try to watch more than 5 minutes of it. And so you guys have this like very less, you know, what you call it, you know, concentration level in
America. I watched my problem with talk shows, including mine, my problem with talk shows, period, is people talk and they talk. And they teach and they preach and they ठीक है यार मैं तो मैं तो आंटी हूँ बर्गर हूँ अंग्रेज हूँ लेकिन मैं कहती हूँ मैं तो हूँ
सबसे लेकिन हमें भी लोग बर्गर
लेकिन मैं
लेकिन मैं नहीं
लेकिन I'll tell you this मैं तो हूँ ही नहीं किसी काम की मेरे साथ जो बच्चे काम करते हैं मेरी जो टीम में बच्चे काम करते हैं मेरे इर्द गिर्द जो पाकिस्तान यूथ अलायंस के जो बच्चे काम करते हैं देखो जाके वो काम करते हैं यार
पाकिस्तान यूथ अलायंस के जो बच्चे हैं वो हमारे साथ भी अफिलियेटेड हैं अगर आप
वो काम
अगर आप नो अगर आप हाँ है अगर आपको मैं आपको एक सिंपल बात बताता
हूं अली वो हैं लेकिन बैठ के वो हैं
जो
लेकिन तुम लोग काम क्या कर रहे हो
मैं बता रहा हूं ना वो
बिल्कुल नहीं
वी हैव ब्रॉट अ प्लेटफॉर्म For the people who are confused about the current state of affairs in Pakistan, he okay रहा है हमारे मुल्क के साथ हर रोज बम पड़ता है हर ये हमारे कभी तेल महंगा कभी चीनी
मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि कुछ ऐसे लोग हैं
आपको लगता है
मुझे लगता है
आपकी perception का problem है ना I'm here to correct your perception
मुझे लगता है last sentence
no you can't you're not here
I'm not
last sentence is मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि कुछ लोग हैं जो और कुछ नहीं आता तो फिर वो बैठ किसी तरह वलवला टीवी पे मिला
ये गलत बात है
this is my opinion
आपकी opinion
of him not you
opinion की बात करें लेकिन देखिए you cannot subside something positive which is the only positive happened in Pakistan over last 5 years tell me what is the other positive thing ki women right ke jo aap groups ke piche bhagte rehte hain kya wo do you think unki intentions at the right place hai I know the people na I know the people the kind of people you invite to your shows which come and say ki oh yes you know we did this ngo which is we doing for women
that's not true then you have to watch my show
muslimina wo jaleej in auraton ke muh jal jate hain na unke liye hum plastic surgery kar rahe hain
mere show mein kaun aata hai
jo agwa ho jati hai na unke liye karte hain
that's not true
kaise
ye zahir wazeh hota hai ki unhone शो देखा
नहीं
मेरे शो पे आते हैं
आपको टॉक शोज की बात
पाकिस्तान ब्लाइंड क्रिकेट टीम कम्स पाकिस्तान फीमेल क्रिकेट टीम कम्स
पाकिस्तान फ्रॉम दिस करंट सिचुएशन द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट वी आर अंडर
इट्स नॉट
ओके आई अंडरस्टैंड आई एम नॉट हियर बट मे आई इंटरजेक्ट वन लाइन मे आई इंटरजेक्ट वन लाइन ओके आई अंडरस्टैंड
वी आर अंडर अटैक फ्रॉम जैद अहमद
यू आर कंस्पिरेसी थ्योरिस्ट बोथ ऑफ यू फ्रॉम हेल
आई एम नॉट अ कंस्पिरेसी थ्योरिस्ट आई एम अ अगेंस्ट कंस्पिरेसी थ्योरीज
ऑल आई एम सेइंग इज Why can't you both speak?
हाँ ये
scream to
ये
scream at each other.
ये बिल्कुल
नहीं है.
She called you an extremist. She said extremist. You started behaving like
because I am an extremist. I mean I'm not apologetic for that.
But there's a
I'm not apologetic for my behavior or my views.
Why not people to listen rather than make them go deaf? Is all I'm saying, and I can't believe I'm saying
this.
Who screams the loudest?
Listen to this. They say I have a problem with this.
Please
this hate mongering.
Look at SGT's background.
There is no hate mongering.
Please look.
He's dancing in the background. I'm gonna dance with him.
He's listening.
He's listening and he's chilling. He's like I can't deal with this right now.
I do understand your views. I respect. That I pretty much think the same that you know Pakistan needs to step up and maybe the youth and everybody needs to unite and sort of you know,
that's exactly what we're trying to do.
Deviate this, you know, Zionism and all that, you know. But it's all a matter of awareness, like you are doing.
Seriously, totally.
No, my only point is that there's a lot of work.
His awareness.
There's a lot of work. I just feel there's a lot of work in this country that manually needs to be done.
Definitely.
It needs to be done. Gutters need to be cleaned. Solid waste management.
Well, we have you for that, now.
Yeah, fine, whatever. Solid waste management needs to be sorted out.
Yeah,
schools
sort it
need
out.
To put up. So
you're
I mean,
a civil society, sort it out, you
so
know,
are you.
Raise awareness.
So are
but
you.
But our agenda is something
you're
different.
You're also civil society.
I don't,
the difference between you
propaganda.
And me is,
like, see, don't you understand that we have been a victim of propaganda from across the world? We've been a victim of Islam, defamation of Islam, of religion.
Yes, I know that.
And
does
so,
that mean we should not clean our gutters?
That should mean that we should just sit there duck,
are,
like ducks and say, okay, come
no,
shoot us.
No,
when you're going to send the
we
drone
should,
out?
No,
why
I disagree.
Why can't
I
people
disagree.
Coexist and do their respective bit to change
I agree.
Society.
I agree.
Well,
the Zionist point of view is
I'm
true.
Doing my thing.
I agree. But work. There needs to be so much.
Working.
There is so much work that needs to be done in this country, and all I see is people talking and no one working. I mean, I don't think that anyone is going to benefit from this. Anyone.
You're definitely not going to benefit from it. We're benefiting from it because we're making ourselves aware. And as long as you deny this information to yourself, as long as you keep denying this information to yourself, it's not going to help you or the
other.
Let's go to the root cause here. Na? Why don't people... जो गरीब लोग हैं वो 40 50 60 सालों से गरीब के गरीब होते जा रहे हैं अमीर से होते अमीर
exactly.
तर होते जा रहे हैं उसकी रूट प्रॉब्लम क्या है हम तो रूट प्रॉब्लम की बात कर रहे हैं आप कह रही हैं आप
एक
प्रॉब्लम
कर रहे हैं यू फाइंड द रूट प्रॉब्लम बट व्हाट्स एक सेकंड आई जस्ट वन सेकंड यू फाइंड द रूट
यू आर नॉट हियर
आई नो आई एम नॉट हियर आई एम जस्ट अ वॉइस इन योर हेड इमेजिन मी बीइंग
अ वेरी स्ट्रेंज वॉइस
शुगर
आई एम डन प्लीज डू ओके
सॉरी ऑल आई एम सेइंग इज वंस यू मेक पीपल अवेयर There are steps in life, no? You do one thing, then you do the next thing. You make people aware. What's the next step after
we
that?
See, we haven't Who's gone to the next level.
But I'm just saying, there is a game plan, right? That
there
you
is.
You ask someone for an interview, say, what's your 5
Chalo,
years?
Course,
what's the next step after that?
Of course, I'm telling you, the first step is obviously the awareness, right?
Mm-hmm.
But when you go and try to raise awareness, you get obviously
you
lot
get
of...
different opinions.
Yeah, different opinions और
क्रिटिसिज्म होती है
क्रिटिसिज्म की बात नहीं जो मुझे जिस बात पे अब गुस्सा चढ़ना शुरू हो गया ये इन्होंने जो बात की मेरे तन बदन में वाकई आग लगी उसकी वजह मैं आपको सिंपल
ये गाना तुमने मेरे
तन बदन में
मैं सिंपल उसका
नहीं बता
उसकी वजह मैं आपको एक सिंपल बताता हूँ उसकी सिंपल एक वजह बताता हूँ जो इलिटिस्ट हमारे मुल्क के हैं ना Like our dear friend, the elitist friends of ours are completely sold on the American agenda.
I'm terrible.
The Zionist agenda.
I'm terrible.
I'm terrible. If I have to do guerrilla warfare, maybe I have to go to save my country.
God sake, you think Che Guevara? You know, smoked up all night and woke up at 3 in the morning.
Yeah,
dude,
he did.
Let's go to a TV program in the night.
Yeah, right.
No, yaar, you need to work.
I need to work. Yes, I'm working.
I'll tell you something.
You need to work.
Aaj, Juggan Kazim ke platform pe, let's shake hands and agree. Let's work
no.
together.
No.
Work together.
No.
Stop being a diva.
Hate monger.
No.
Zayed Hamid
no.
teaching him hate.
No, he's not.
He's teaching him
you
not
are,
to shake
you guys
hands.
Are, You guys are Achha, sold on the Zionist agenda, and that's what I hate about
stop
people.
Stop putting
like
me on
bandwagons. You guys are persecuting yourself.
No.
You're persecuting your own kind. Sitting in a country like Pakistan,
तुम
लोग अपने आप को persecute कर रहे हो. हाँ, हम बहुत बुरे हैं. हम बहुत देखो हमने बम फाड़ा देखो ये तालिबान हमारे अंदर से ही आते हैं देखो ये हमने किया हो हाय देखो कूड़ा हमने घर से किया
तालिबान
हमने महंगा कर दिया
एंड
नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग द फिनोमेना व्हिच इज बिहाइंड इट Please try
Ali,
to understand because
Ali,
you being
Ali.
So naive is not going to help
no,
this
it's
world.
No, right. Nobody wants to hurt you, Ali.
No, I know.
Nobody's going to hurt you, Ali.
I know you do.
You're safe.
No, I'm not safe.
You're safe.
Definitely not
I'm
safe around you.
I'm telling you, you're safe.
No, I'm not safe.
You are safe.
I'm not safe around
this
you.
This is my problem. My problem only
Very
is
lady.
This persecution complex.
Yes, it is. Obviously, we haven't been persecuted lately.
I mean,
we haven't been persecuted lately. Since you live in your elitist bungalows, big houses and sort of you know
break it up and you tum to wo usme rehte ho na jhuggi mein
main bilkul jhuggi mein rehta hu मैं जुगी में रहता हूँ.
Anyway, let's take a short break, guys, before they kill each other. And maybe Ali Azmat. Break के बाद देखते हैं कि दोनों में से कौन जिंदा होगा, या शायद Ali Azmat ही कोई टोपी चोरी कर ले. Who knows? Let's take a short break. Anything can happen in this program.